Sun Wonho in the final of the 2018 tournament. 2019. Kenti Losaluchukyu, the home favourite in the final. Gemke, let's see how he copes here now today. Yeah, just Kenti seems very... points go Nishimoto's way. Skims the net. Great reactions from Nishimoto. Yeah, not. His mother died on the 9th of August. On 12 of the last 14 points, just to give you an idea. Won his first three matches pretty comfortably. This is the toughest opponent he's had to face so far. Great again. The first game in Malaysia last year, Malaysia Masters 21-8. Well, this has been I just wonder now, back into this end, will he feel more comfortable, Ginting? Nishimoto was excellent at this end yesterday and then kind of switched off for a bit towards the end. So this is very, very intriguing. Good. Oh, that's better. Saw in the last game before Nishimoto surged forward. That was the last time the scores were tied in that first game. He's faced 41 Japanese players, only won 20 of them. Just almost about half. A lot of them against Kenta Momota and even this man here, Kenta. As for Nishimoto semi-finals, he's won 8 out of 15. He won 5 matches previous to that against Indonesian opponents. Mostly against Jonathan Christie, actually. Height. He should finish this off. He does. Build on this. Most of this game, barring a very, very short period. You've seen it before where players turn it around right towards the end. Low and he's can he get there? Oh, and he's so and he's only the third time in 9 matches.